Hey guys, it's Dim, and today we're going to be reacting to Olivia Lux and Kandy Muse's Strong Enough lip sync. So, spoiler alert, if you haven't seen it, go watch the episode. But, when I watched this lip sync, let me tell you, I personally thought Olivia did good, but Kandy, I thought, killed it. But, you know, again, it's just my opinion, so, yeah, let's just get right.